Well, first of all, I will say I think that we are in a very pivotal time right now in country music. I'm very proud to be a part of this generation of country music. You got Jelly Roll, you got Morgan, you got Hardy, you got Luke Combs, you got folks like Ashley McBride and Kelsey, and they all look different, they all sound different, they all have different stories, they all come from different places, and I think it's really important for that to be a thing, because there's a lot of different kind of people in the world who need to hear all the different sides of stories. For me, I will say, I hope that if you say that I'm kind of leading the pack or whatever, you know, I hope that it will encourage people to stay true to themselves, stay true to their story, stay true to their sound, stay true to their look. Don't let anybody tell you no. You know, like at the end of the day, it's all about timing. And I've been in this town for 12 and a half years, but I didn't start working on this 12 and a half years ago. I started working when I was 9 years old.